To sports now, the annual Hong Kong Sevens rugby tournament kicks off this weekend, and among Pasifika teams taking part after a long absence is the Cook Islands.
On Saturday night, their Sevens squad was farewelled in Auckland, and as John Utanga reports, there's a new emphasis on the selection of the players.
A blessing from one of rugby's greats for a very youthful Cook Island Sevens squad of just 12 players heading for Hong Kong.
You know, I can't imagine what it's going to be like for our young 18, 19-year-old boys that are going to go out there and on the world stage and really perform it. It's just an awesome opportunity for them.
The team does have some experience. ITM Cup player Francis Smith's made himself available, and the team will be captained again by Horowhenua-based Ashley Drake. And back in the mix is exciting veteran Koyatu Koyatu.
I haven't really met some of the young fellas, so the only experience that we have is myself and Ashley Drake, so I'm excited to, you know, with this campaign, so hopefully we do well, yeah.
On the whole though, it's a new look Cook Island squad, with many players unavailable. A training camp and practice match against the All Blacks Sevens squad was part of their Hong Kong build-up.
Oh, it's been very hard. It's one of the hardest squads I've had to pick, because, you know, we're probably not going with our strongest team. There's a lot of players that have been unavailable through injury and through work, and that's just the nature of being an unprofessional team, an amateur. We have to rely on players sacrificing time off work and stuff.
The Cooks have played in many Sevens tournaments over the years with a mix of islands and overseas-based players. But recently, the union's been looking largely overseas, a strategy welcomed by Cook Islands rugby administrators in New Zealand.
I think it's time for a change, because they kept on selecting players from Rara rather than coming to combine New Zealand and Australia together as one.
But it hasn't been a popular move for Rarotonga-based rugby union boss Chris McKinley.
Yeah, well, I've come under a bit of fire, I think, from the Cook Island-based people, because I'm from Rarotonga. I came over in November and met with the Cook Island New Zealand Rugby Union. I also met with some Australian people. I think that every Cook Islander, from wherever they are in the world as a Cook Island, should be allowed to play for their country.
The Cooks are keen to make an impression in Hong Kong, which doubles as a qualifier for entry into the London tournaments later this year, and a possible ticket to the Sevens World Circuit next year.
In London, we play the bottom four on the World Circuit, with our big goal of making the world stage for next year's circuit. Big dream, obviously, is Rio 2015.
It's an Olympic dream many of these players would love to realise.